Hello and welcome to the truck race. It's as I haven't been in one of these truck races for a while, and I mean I don't know if it's just not showing up for me, but it doesn't
The leader's just done a 30.2.
like I keep on saying in these last couple videos, I haven't been racing a lot. I haven't been racing in a while, so this is the first season I really kind of got back started racing, and well,
all clear on pit exit. We've got 2 laps to get the job done.
well, because of that, I'm just not used to a lot of these, a lot of these tracks, a lot of these, well, not a lot of these tracks, but a lot of these series and how they've changed and stuff like that. So it looks like the trucks only have an open setup series. It looks like they're not running or don't have any fixed series. Funny thing, I thought I was running just the base Vegas setup, but apparently I wasn't. I was running the Daytona setup for all during practice and all during practice. And it wasn't before I started the video and got up to here, or
14.
Started, and before I actually did my qualifying one that I actually noticed. So this is the first time I'm actually running this setup for this. Yeah, I'm running this set, and with it being an open series, I'm just running a base model, or just baseline setup. And to be fair, I'm not even sure if this is the right setup to run.
8th place. At that time was 30.7.
Oh, I rocketed it all the way up to 8th. How many people are qualified? 16? 17 people, okay. So, and I'm the number one car, so this is gonna be very interesting of a race. I'm having a feeling it's gonna crack, but
what's your speed limit in the pits? Box in 60,
like,
150 feet.
Just like the Xfinity race that we had here a little bit ago.
Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
Why are you black flagging me? I don't get why it does that. Is it because we're going too slow on the track or whatnot? But it's technically not on
the
track
the
because
session.
It's the
P9.
Pit road? I don't know. but yeah, looking at the standings, most of the strength of field on here is like, I mean, I see a lot of under 1,000 I rating people, and yeah, that's it's not good. Yeah, I'm nervous. I am nervous. I'm expecting to finish somewhere within the top 10. I'm wanting to get another top 10 finish today, or this race. But we will see. We will see. The truck paint is like one of the only paints I haven't updated yet. I should probably actually update it at some point. See, we get 3 tires, or three sets of tires, 4 altogether, if we're including the ones that's on the car already. Yeah. Let's hope. Oop, no, not relative. Okay, yeah, we're already with that. We're on there, so We should. We should be able to have a decent result as long as we don't get caught up in any wrecks, which I'm having a feeling there's going to be a lot of. We're going to do a lot of high pacing.
18 laps.
But let's not try to jinx it here. There's a lot of cars that are definitely on the lower end.
15. The inside column.
iRating in front. Haven't really ran this track much in a lot of cars, in a lot of series. So I'm very unfamiliar with this track. And the trucks, at least, you can pretty much run this flat out for the most part, which is very concerning. I say very concerning is because that spells recipe for disaster. And many of these people probably have already done one or two races or a few races this week, and the trucks. This is my first race. It's 80 laps, almost double the race distance of the Xfinity race I've done. So let's just hope you can make it to the end. That's really what I want to do, is just make it to the end.
Here we go. Be ready. Go, go, go.
Car outside. Still there. Still there. And still there.
Jesus.
Still there.
I had to lift up big time.
Outside.
Okay, now go.
Full course caution. Watch out, Kral is now leading. Pace car is out.
How did it's I not close. Get a 2x from that? Alright, so that was totally on me. I got loose and good on those two people for making it past me.
Pits are open.
Yeah, I'm used to running the car one runway, and that. And then I got loose, like, mid-corner. Yeah, that wreck was totally my fault. But we didn't actually, I don't think we got that much damage. That was scary. So I now know what not to do. To be fair, I'm used to running this this truck on a setup that wasn't really meant for this track, and then I switched over to the proper setup, and on top of that, I was racing on mostly clean air, and so it was just... I didn't expect to get loose, and that's why I was having the throttle where it was, so, and everything. Learning experiences.
Pits are open.
Alright, so I'm gonna take this as a blessing. And,
we're under caution. Pits
and not be too aggressive. Because I must admit, I was pretty aggressive. That one restart. Or not. Well, that race start, I should say. There's no way in hell that we're gonna be able to finish this race on a tank of gas, so...
Okay, Corey, get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap.
Oh, God. Blinky, blinky four. Alright, so... with us wrecking the field pretty much, let's not be as aggressive as we were, and just try to bring it home, like I said, before the start of the race. And just try to get a top 10. We don't even have to be in the top 10 for first part of the race. We get to stay like top, you know, P11,
let's go.
Oh God, that was a terrible start.
Oh, on the outside. Keep this line.
Hey, yellow.
Still there. Still there. Outside's clear. Car high, stay low. Still there. Still there.
I don't know if this is killing my tires or not.
Side.
Nope.
Keep your line. Still there. He's still there. Stay high. He's still there. Clear line.
Now I don't know if I'm like lifting off too much.
Still there. Hold your line. Inside's clear.
I'm having a feeling the low line on this track is actually not good at all. And this feels like a super speedway in these trucks.
Yeah, lap time was 51.1.
I'll let four by towards whenever we get closer to the car. I'm not gonna exactly like slow dramatically up.
All course yellow, pits are open.
I've been rammed into too much.
Watch your speed. Pit lane speed limit is 50 miles per hour. Box in 1370 feet. We'll need to stop again to get to the end.
Okay, that's what I was thinking. Like, can we?
Box in 5. 4, 3, 2, 1, box now.
Alright, yeah, I wasn't really sure about I was just kind of following these guys. And I've never really raced at this track before. Didn't really need tires. Yeah, 99, 98, I mean 97. I mean, I guess we could have gotten right sides. But
pits are open.
Yeah, pitting right there was actually a mistake, but to be fair, we only dropped back to 13th, so it's not too terribly bad. Plus, we still have 68 laps to go. Yeah. That was more reactionary than anything.
Course yellow, pits are open.
So people who actually pitted for new tires, they're not gonna have that much of a tire advantage, really. I passed like everyone who came into the pits because they all got tires. Really, what I did was just came in to check my tires and get a little fuel. because I didn't really know what tire wear really looked like. So yeah, they're gonna be 66 whenever we go green. The restarts here are pretty crazy. Let's,
green flag, we're racing.
Yeah. My god. God, put on the gas, fire grip. Get it going.
Oh, nice, right. Yeah, hard.
I drifted up. That's not good.
Call out.
D-Town. Last lap was at 33.6.
Do it out. Do it out.
My god. I could feel the rear end kind of getting old.
The fastest lap for James, 31.4. We've just done a 31.8.
Oh, I see a whole bunch of smoke. But no yellow, so okay.
Still there.
Full course caution. We can see Larson has been dead. Pace cars out. Line up single file behind car number 07. We're under caution. Pits are closed. Course yellow, pits are open.
A part of me wonders if I should actually pit and get some right sides or whatnot.
Right is pitting.
I thought about pitting. But we would still need a pit again for fuel. So we haven't hit that magic crossover point. yet.
Are open.
Because, like, say, if we go green again and we make it to, like, lap 35, let's say, then it might be a little bit more of a question to actually pit then. Because then that will be closer to halfway. And then it will be a little bit more feasible to actually make it on a tank of gas.
Pace car is out. Pits are closed.
Everyone's doing some preemptive lining up for one to go. I like it.
Okay, Corey, get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap.
Alright, I'm trying my best to, you know, keep up a good, steady pace without lagging too far behind. And without riding his ass too bad.
Green, quickly on the inside.
Wow, the 25 did not go. Everybody, you're dead.
Car ahead is Jones.
this really does feel like a super speedway track in these trucks. Definitely feel like I can actually go for the lead, but like I said, this is like, this feels like super speed racing in these trucks on this track. So I'm gonna have to think like super speed racing. And me and this truck has been going at it for how long? God, laggy cars. Now we pit.
We're Race cars out. Line up single file behind car number 25. We're under caution. It's closed.
For both tires.
All course yellow, pits are open. For the pit speed limit. Box in 1370 feet. We need to stop again. The car behind's pitting now.
Oh, we do? We're gonna need to stop again. Shit. Okay, maybe now
we're gonna... Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
I don't think we will. We're barely good on fuel.
Pits are open.
If another yellow comes out, and it's more likely will, we'll probably come down and give a splash of fuel. What was our tires? 91, 96, yeah. And that was about like. I don't know, I mean, if another yellow comes out, we're probably going to be fuel saving, so... we're probably good on... Probably good. Both good on tires and fuel.
Full course yellow, pits are open. Going green next time by.
Huh. Well, apparently... Apparently I'm on the inside. Even though I'm in 10th. You know what, probably I'm not in 10th, and I'm in a position that's in the inside, it's just I don't know. I could have sworn I was going to be on the outside because of, you know, me being 10th. Oh, wait a minute. No, is... I'm dumb. Ignore me. I'm being a dumb one. Just ignore me. I'm having a feeling that this isn't the last yellow, so...
Green flag.
And I'm actually kind of banking on that. So we can save a bit more fuel.
Uh-huh. Outside's clear.
Descent.
I got so loose.
Still there.
Everyone's gonna have a run on me.
Still there.
D4.
Still with you. Still with you. Keep you alive. High side's clear. Right side. Still there.
James,
is there alive?
I kind of went three wide right there, but I would have only made it if it made sense, and it didn't make sense right then.
Still there.
There.
That's not clear. Hold on. Still there.
Kind of stuck on the
still
bottom.
That's not clear. It's car low. Keep your line.
Fine.
Still there. And still there. Still there.
Driver in front of us is
decking side clear. My life's still hot. Still there. Side's clear. This car life's still hot. Still there. Keep checking the inside.
Course push, watch out. Next car is out. Line up single file, line car number 28. We're under caution, pits are closed.
Alright, so a wreck happened behind us. Oh my god, that was so... Yeah, that was so...
It's open.
I don't know. Okay, I don't know what exactly happened there. Is the 28 pitting? I guess so. The 28 and the 10. All right. So this yellow is going to help with my fuel saving. So we got like on here we got 39 laps worth of fuel, and we got 36 laps to go. What is going on?
Pits are open. Race car is out. Pits are closed.
I guess if I do come into the pits again, it will be to change tires. Wait, what? That doesn't make any sense, but okay. Is he the one that parked it up? I thought he parked up to go out of the race. I'm not a quite... Okay, whatever.
We're under caution.
You do you, iRacing.
Alright Corey, get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap.
Either way, by the lookings of it, it's gonna be close. With how much fuel we're gonna finish with.
Green flag, we're racing.
Alright. I think I'm just gonna stick behind Jason. We are not going to be pitting for tires this time again. I don't think there's any reason to. Although everyone seems to be wrecking behind us, and that's a good thing. So I guess I was kind of right. It did kind of turn, excuse me, kind of turn, it did turn into this thing of eye pacing. I mean, how many yellows have we had so far? About like 5 or 6 now? I can't quite remember. I think we might come into pit for tires, if everyone else does, around lap 70 or so, 70. Yeah, around lap 70 or 75, depending on if they do come in or not. Kind of just depends on the situation or not.
Pace car is out. Pits are closed.
Only about, like, 13 people in the lead lap, and it seems like not a lot of them are in this race.
Going green next time by.
Let's do a quick fuel check. It's 27, 26 to go, and I have 34 laps of fuel left. We're all fine on fuel now, I'm pretty sure. What the fuck happened to the car? Okay, I got a Phantom 4X. How? Was it from that ghost car?
Still there.
really glad that that little tap didn't result in anything bad.
He's gone inside. Still there. P9. Still with him. Get inside. P6.
Okay, that was the second time I've done that, so I'm not gonna go down low.
Clear on the outside. P7.
I could have actually just wrecked two people. So yeah, Make sure not to bump into him. Okay, he backs off.
Sixth place. That lap was at
31.5. Oh, he had a big ass audio glitch. Being right there.
On the left side. The other side.
Kind of screwed with it. I'm trying to take it as fast as possible.
Coming in front is now. Almost. Still there. Last side's clear.
Lap time was 1.7. Okay, Corey, lap time's pretty consistent. 26.
If I can also get a P6 here, I won't be upset at all. To be fair, they're probably gonna wreck on, like, say, the last lap or something. And I can, because I'm relatively close to them, I can possibly pick up a spot or two, hoping. Run consistent, good laps here. Okay, so we caught the fifth place meter mistake, and we caught him. Not sure if we can catch fourth place in time. Although we are catching.
Two laps left.
That was a bad exit. With that. Yeah, we're not gonna be able to catch fourth place.
White flag, one more to go. What lap was that?
I mean, unless he makes a dramatic mistake. That was me pushing too hard. I mean, maybe you could have gotten fourth.
P5, there's the finish. Good
but
drive.
Yeah, that was top five. I'm really glad of that finish. But don't know what got that Phantom 4X, but we should still gain a decent amount of safety rating from that. Yeah, overall I'm happy with that race. We may have caused a wreck in the beginning of that, but and I take full responsibility for it.
What's your speed? Box in 13.
I take full responsibility for it. because, I mean, it was just me and this car not feeling that familiar.
Box in, like I said, I wasn't really that familiar with this setup and this track and this car and everything like that.
But to say that and to come out with a P5, pretty good result. Also, for being the number one car, I kind of needed that. Let me see here. I don't know if the replay is gonna be all messed up, or the incidents is gonna be all messed up, like it was last time. Let's take this. So let's see exactly what happened. So, yeah, I got a little bit loose. Wait, is the 23 still here? Yeah, I'm gonna... Oh, is it just... Oh, okay. So you use it like that. Okay, I see. Okay, so at least he was understandable. Okay, so he... Alright. Yeah, I must agree with him. The first few laps is always a good way to... the high side is always a good way to get spots. And I just... Down below... Um, low is. Yeah, I have learned that from experience. But yeah, so yeah, I just got a little loose. Yeah, and it wasn't, and I barely touched him. Hold on, is it? No, it's right front. Where is it? Where's right front? Okay, there we go. Yeah, 'cause. Yeah, 'cause. It was like a bare, like a barely touch, but it was enough to upset the car. Maybe I went too slow of slow motion. I mean, he was trying to avoid me and everything. Oh yeah, just the slightest of bumps. And that caused a whole bunch of chaos. Where did the 23 finish? Four laps down? What happened? Okay, well, he didn't exactly get wrecked. I mean, okay, yeah, he did get wrecked by me in that first caution, but he didn't actually get, like, wrecked out. Okay, but what else also happened in that chaos? Oops, no, wrong one. Okay. All right. Oh yeah, the lap. Okay, yeah, that was actually gonna be my second point of with Chad. I'm guessing Chad is gonna be one of the wrecks or something. I mean, ooh, that actually looks like a bit of net code. I mean, like, don't get me wrong. I feel like if it wasn't net code, he would have still came across and hit him. But still, net code strikes again. Oh no! Oh. I actually, yeah. Okay, yeah, that was the wreck that I was, it was like, don't lift. Yes, let's ride along with the 15. Because oh God, hold on. Let me, on, is there a replay only sound? No? Okay. Let me just, Let me just turn down the decibels for a second. Yeah, that wasn't smart. How was our friend the 23 got through there? Oh, it looks like he got caught up in it a little bit. Oh, he. People checked up and he got caught up a little bit, I see. So what is, what will be the next, caution? That would be on lap 54. And who would be involved? Wait, 54? No, nineteen, I mean. Oh, was it 42? Shit, okay. Oh, okay. I think the yellow already had came out. Yeah, it did. Where was the wreck then? Oh, for some reason I thought his last name was Godzilla or something. Where did the wreck happen? Oh. Yeah, there is a reason why the 28 made me nervous. And I think that was the reason why. Because, Because, my god, yeah, that... Wait, hold on, I want to kind of see that at a closer angle. Oh, wait a minute, was that actually netcode? Nice. Was that actually netcode? It was. At least it didn't look like it physically was touching. Like, and I'm not quite sure. If it wasn't netcode, like I said before, if it was going to be one of those situations where they was going to hit anyways. So that was lap 17. The next caution would be, would be quite a while. It wouldn't be until lap 30, 31. So at what point does it happen? Does it happen at close? Oh! Oh! So it was this green car up ahead. Oh, he got loose. He got a snap of oversteer. Yeah, he got loose. Tried to overcorrect it. Oh. Oh, hit the three. That sent three up into the number two. Oh, that. Well, to be fair, the two only only finished a lap down in 11th place. So I mean, it. Good for him for a nice recovery drive. But my God, that. Like, he kept his foot in it, and I would have too. Like, that's one of the crashes where you just keep your foot in it. So yeah, no one like wrecked anyone that time or anything like that. That was just a pure case of someone losing it. See, lap 34, and the next caution would be at lap 43. There it is. What the fuck? The 13 just got loose, and it's like, it's like God or Zeus or something just like blew on his car. It's like, you shall spin now. Like, what the hell? Hold on, like. I mean, it was. Oh no! I think I know what happened! Oh no! So. Oh no! So, you know that 4X that I got? I think this was the source of it, because. I mean, I'm gonna have to look back at the video, but I think. I think 13 was the car that blinked out of existence. Oh no, it's either that or, I mean, because he just spun for no reason whatsoever. That, oh. I'm sorry, my dude, but that was not my fault at all, or all if that's the case. Oh my God, that, talk about fucking netcode. Alright, so the yellow should be coming out anytime here soon. Oh, I hear it crashing. It's still green. Oh! There it is! Oh! Oh no! Oh! Yeah. And, like, all of these wrecks result into someone, like, just... Even the crash that I caused was a result of just someone nicking the rear end of someone else. Just a little pop. Just a little nick of the rear end. So, oh, the fucking 13. Like... Like, the 13 is not having a good day. He had Zeus spin him out, fucking ran into someone's, reset to pits. I bet he was like, fuck this shit, and he was out. Actually, no, he ran for a couple more laps. Actually, no, I think that was his last lap. Yeah. Oh, no. Was that actually the last caution? No. Actually, no, that was lap 51. Yeah, that was actually the last caution, so guess with that, let's look at the results real quick. So we gain a lady 11 safety rating and 15 more I rating. Wow. I wasn't exactly expecting this today. But I guess whenever you actually pay attention and try actually like try hard, not like that, but you know actually like d decently try and not use strategy and everything, you get decent results. And as long as you don't get caught up in any wrecks, which I could have easily done throughout that entire race. But yes, yes, if you enjoyed the video, please give it a like and all that other jazz. I shall see you in the next race. Ciao.